Can I take another remote dart out of this tool dispenser?
Nope.
Okay, this is weird. I guess I need to get warm with it. Oh, I can security bot hack. Hacked security bots are friendly and will count it, will attack your enemies. Get a blue bonus while hacking to upgrade their damage. Okay, so I have an upgraded security bot now. Because I've hit the blue thing, I guess. Like the blue zone for the hacking. We will be reborn. Okay. I guess. What the hell? Where are you running? Okay. I just hope this wasn't a train. Boom. So, I can still hack without the tool. Hacked health station costs less to use and damage enemies that attempt to use them. Get a blue bonus while attacking to drop a free first aid. Okay. Great. So at least there are bonuses when you're doing this special hack. Olas, drill fuel. Ah, it's already full. The great chain rattles. I will loot first and then I will go for this. Supplies are empty. And then I will go for the diary. Like some more things around. Anything here? Nope, nope. The end of Brian is the end of self. Okay, I guess. diary. Andrew Ryan.
Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police vanishing them in the night? Regardless, this lamb woman is said to be the foremost practitioner in her field. Fine. If she can quiet the rattling of the Great Chain's weakest links, I will leave her to it.
Okay, she was like kinda close to Andrew Ryan. This room looks weird. I remember this looks like the room in the first one at the start, where you got like trapped in it. I'm just saving. Just in case. Gate control. Okay. Hey.
I know you.
Sophia Lamp.
That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta.
Subject Delta.
I want you to put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
Yeah, of course. This looks like a paradise now.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Best paradise ever. Okay, I guess what do I have to do? Can I? Oh, holy shit! Can I kill them? Wow, I've just raided the medkit. I couldn't die there, like, my health was on 1 HP, even though they shot me. Okay. Wow, I should have realized. I've just wasted the first aid kit for that. Holy damn. Okay. Another water walking, I guess. I'm under the sea. Ooh. Wow, and here's like nothing again. It's a Rapture Masquerade Ball 1959. Wait a second, is this a... I think this is a homage to Sacha Cohen, the guy with the rabbit mask, the first one, which I killed. I think he was Sacha Cohen.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam.
Okay.
The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
Rapture Masquerade. That's it. That's the mask here the one guy wore in the first one. It's pretty cool, I guess. Like, we're having some relations to the first one. Lamp will lead the way. Prime health unit. Beta chamber. Wood rafting.
Careful. Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Okay, let's see. Remote hacking tool. Hack cameras work for you. Spotting enemies and sending security bots after them. Get a blue bonus while hacking for a longer friendly alarm. I guess it's still weird. Like, remote hacking is pretty weird. Even though I like the idea, let's say I like the idea, but it feels so weird. Because I'm not used to it. Oh, this drill is so great. Boom. I absolutely love the drill. This will be my favorite weapon. Okay, desk search. Still got the bot. Like anything around. Like I probably have to skill something like lesser drill use. Or lesser fuel used for the drill or something. There will be a add-on for it. I guarantee it. Okay, well this was kind of easy. Okay, I should always consider to think about the remote hacking. Like I'm not used to it at the moment. Oh. Hey.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please. Find me.
Okay, I guess. Telekinesis. I will just look if there's someone around to pick up. Neumo. Chat postal. Nope. Hope this helps. He's always so kind to me. Telekinesis. Pick up big stuff if you mind. Throw that at your enemies. What else do you need to know? Ah, okay. Guess those are the same explanations. Okay. Press and hold right click to grab objects with telekinesis. Release to throw them. Pew. Okay. So, let's just go, I guess. Sounds like a cam. I just thought it was a cam. He knows the way. Wait, can I take one of this and throw it there? Whoa, that's great. Holy damn. I can also shoot you. Holy shit. How much damage are they? How can I switch? Ah, on Q I can switch plasmid, like a fast switch. Okay, now I get it. Ah, that's weird, like in the first one, the control strip. Like on the, you had to switch your main weapon. And now you have like, right click is plasmid and left click is the weapon itself. Like the weapon I've got equipped. Ah, it's actually pretty good, the change. Ah, it seems like he's the inventor of the Atlantic Express. I didn't hear his name, like, once in the whole series. What is this one? Atlantic Express set. Yep. Archival offices. Holy, what the hell? Ah, that's where I came from. Okay, I get it. That's where I came from. Cafeteria. I think I probably have to just go this way. Like through the Atlantic Express. Heck. Hack class session costs less to use and damage enemies that attempt to use him. Get a blue bonus while hacking. Okay, it's kinda the same. It's kinda the same as in the first one. An Eve dispenser? Or Eve for me? I'm just exploring everything, I have like no idea if this is the right way. Board player, Rapture Masquerade Ball, kitchen. Must be something to eat, I guess. Ah, there it is. Canned fruit, canned beans, canned fruit, canned beans, potted meat. Okay. Hop up, cool. Oh wow, there are some enemies spawned behind me. Okay. Health and happiness through genetics. Ryan versus Lamb reality. Okay. Guess this was just for the story?
White is not black, Dr. Lamb. Down is not up. And straw is not gold. Look around you. Rapture is no miracle. It is a product of reason. Impossible unless one and one are two. And A equates to A.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias, dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture. And you have simply chosen not to notice.
Okay, so they both fought. Like, seriously, they weren't... Like, Sophia Lampert had ideas, I guess, and Andrew Ryan didn't recognize it. I don't know who's the bad guy right now. That's it. Okay.
Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
The only possible thing I could know of is the... Yeah, that's it. I just thought about, like, this could be just a thing for telekinesis.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. to save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
Okay, I guess. I think I picked up another diary first, like the what happened to the people.
These people are hooked on some kind of genetic wonder drug called Adam. I've read the word splicer scribbled on walls like a warning. One of them cornered me and Christ, his face. I had a gun, but I choked. And then out of nowhere, we both heard this singing. He took off like hell on wheels. It sounded like a kid. A little girl. Cindy's alive. I know it in my gut.
Okay. So he found out, I guess. Okay, vending machine hacked. So they gave me a random item as well. So, like, it's always better to hack in the blue zone then. Like, there's like so much bonus in it. It's so strong. Okay, another diary. Okay, I guess. Yeah, a random save, just in case. Lamp will lead the way. Holy f- What the hell? Why are you doing this to me? Oh shit. I think I can fight them right now. Yep, I can't. I'm just running, fuck. Holy shit. How fast did they kill me?
Children tell me. You are a very old big
daddy. Holy shit.
Bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Holy shit. I don't know if hard is the right difficulty at the moment. Holy shit, I don't have any kind of first aid kit anymore. Like, is there anything to heal? No, just a wither chamber. Grab rivets. You got special ammo. Press to change ammo type. Special ammo has a variety of added effects and functions. Pick the right ammo for the right enemy. Okay. Grab rivet. Ah, they have my munition as well. Could it be like that? Ah, trap of it. This is like, I think if someone walks in there, it's like, killing them. Like exploding on them. Oh. I'll just take what I can. Ah, there's another diary. Some more loot. Ah, my bot is still with me here. I will just heal full once. They just melted me down there, holy damn. I just had to run, I thought I would have died if I would run. Okay. I'm probably gonna go for the... Where it is? The diary first? Dr. Su-Chong, that's the guy. Bill Alexander. Picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight. Like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond. He was on the picture as well. Chill, Alexander. Hacked vending machines with more items and cheap price. Get the blue bonus while hacking them to drop a free item. Mode hacked out. Okay. So I think I'm just... there's 8 kids, because... Why not? I can walk through them. Great. What is he doing? Is there something behind that? Hi. What? I did just press the wrong button. Damn, I pressed the wrong button. Is there something behind it? Okay, intercom switch, use. I think I know where it's. Brigitte was the name. Brigitte Tenenbaum. Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk. Citizens of Rapture. This is Subject Delta. Okay, she found me. That's me. Hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea. Okay, I guess I got found. We'll take this place apart to fight you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape. Oh no, I don't want...